I was reading some FDA documents and I found out that in America, it is legal for peanut butter to contain rodent hair, but only up to 5 hairs per 100 grams. Oh, thank God, only 5 hairs? Thanks a lot, FDA. And on the FDA website, it says the peanut butter contains an average of 1 or more rodent hairs per 100 grams. Think about that next time you buy peanut butter.